Okay, now we have everything set up. The car is ready. The wheels are on. The silicon has hardened. All components are fixed in its place pretty well. So now we can start, connect the battery. The battery is 11.1 volt battery. And now I'm going to put the car body on it and test it for the first time with the new components. The car is working fine, the sound is really nice and it goes really smoothly.